that young man alive, they're having the time of their lives. This kind of violence is captivating, exhilarating, thrilling to these guys. It's never going to get better for them than this. They have power now. They can exert their will over others. I mean, this is better than the best sex they've ever had, and it's easier on the goats.
What should America?